Some general Zod is playing as Krypton.
No, Asgard. Asgard. So you Thor, I'm Odin. Odin, I'm Omnipotent. Let off the non-revolting. Immediately the response I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, people. It's me. My honesty is cool, but it's honestly futile. If I don't utilize what I do, well, for good reason.
Once in a while, so I wanna make sure some energy. You guys have to go and do it.
And that's prime stuff. Niggas try to help get some people who top ties. But I gotta keep a few punchlines. Just in case we get from side grabs. I'm hungry, looking at me like it's lunch time. I don't care what the time where one side was tingling in the ground, but I still rap like I'm on my fair of munch grind. So I punch rhymes, but sometimes when you come by, up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here comes trying to sing to you like that one line. I said, oh,
get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm
watching it to an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004.
I don't know what the fuck did you
want for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. Like normal for being normal.
Then I just bought a new wig on from the future just to come and suture. Like, I'm back in this great Ray J man. It's fancy, you think the fact that Lagos has you is one man, not Ray J Dano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 schedule.